everybody, welcome to another session of Cat Chat. Erin Vishkron here with Donata from the women's volleyball team.
Hey.
The very talented Libero of the Year 2010-2011. Mm-hmm. Und wie geht es dir heute, Donata?
Mir geht's super, danke.
Danke. Vielleicht sollen wir unsere Cat Chat in Deutsch sprechen.
Ja, Deutsch ist viel besser als Englisch.
No, my German is terrible. Sorry for all the German viewers out there. Borderline terrible German, but you understood it?
It was awesome.
It was awesome.
Okay. Erin is really good in German.
Yeah. Dankeschön. Yeah. Dankeschön. So, Bobcats are ranked fourth.
Mm-hmm.
How are we feeling about that? 5-1?
It's a pretty good feeling. Mm-hmm. I know it's just the start of the season, so you can't really say anything about like how we're gonna end up, of course. Everyone's talking already about playoffs and stuff, but I mean, we're 6 games in, there are a lot more to come, so.
So you gotta kind of focus on the moment.
Yep.
And I'm always curious, as a libero, did you ever at any point in your career like swing outside or?
When I was like 12.
So do you ever feel the urge to sometimes just?
Oh yeah, when I play in the summer, when I play with friends, I'm just like, oh yeah, let me swing here.
Yeah.
Or let me set. I love setting.
Well, you can definitely tell.
I love setting. Yeah, it's fun.
But it must be a different thing to always be in the back row, right? Because
yeah.
Liberos, for those of you that don't know, are only in the back row.
That's it can be frustrating at times, but
yeah.
It's also very rewarding. Yeah.
Very rewarding. Yeah. Well, we're happy to have you back.
Thanks.
Very much so.
I'm happy to be here.
Good. So, we have a little game.
Uh-oh.
And I just so happen to have these pre-made
surprise
little cards. So, the game is, I want to kind of know, you've been in Canada for how long? Like, two?
Well, now
total?
This year?
Like, in total.
Well, I was here for 9 months in 2010, 2011, mm-hmm. and now I came back in end of June.
Okay,
a few months.
So we've got like a year and a half.
Maybe.
So I've got these cards. We've got a couple Canadian stereotype questions, a little bit of a lightning round. I want to see how well you know your Canada. Okay, are you ready?
Oh, okay. Let's
okay.
go.
What is the Canadian name for a winter hat?
A toque.
Oh, yes. Point for Donata. Okay, what is Canada's national anthem?
Oh, Canada.
Oh, Canada. What is Canada's national animal?
The beaver.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, when you hear this, the ball's in your court. What does that mean to you? So if someone was like, you know what, the ball's in your court.
I have to make the decision?
Yeah. Wow, yeah. You're killing it right now. Okay. What does this mean to you? Shake a leg.
I shake my leg?
But if someone was like, you know what, come on, like, shake a leg.
Nope. No idea.
No idea? It would mean hurry up. Like, let's
oh, okay.
get going, like,
yep.
shake a leg. Nope. Okay. What does the word double-double mean to you when you hear that? A double-double.
It's, two milk, two sugar, and a coffee.
But Tim Hortons! Yep. There she goes right there. Awesome. Okay, what is made of fries, gravy, and cheese?
Oh, poutine.
Poutine.
That
awesome.
Is good.
All right, and now for the lightning round. Okay, mm-hmm. These are gonna go really fast. It's a yes or no question. These are famous celebrities. Are they Canadian or are they not Canadian?
Oh.
Yeah, ready? Celine Dion.
Yes.
Brianna.
No.
Jim Carrey.
Yes.
Mike Myers.
No.
Morgan Freeman.
No.
Ryan Reynolds.
Yes.
James Franco.
I don't know.
Justin Bieber.
Yes.
Katy Perry.
No.
Oprah.
Yes.
Tom Selleck.
No.
And last but not least, Danny Heatley.
I don't know who that is.
I think he's like German. He's a German.
Oh yeah, well.
He's some sort of German, but.
Okay.
I think she did pretty good. What do we think then? Did she do pretty good?
Yeah, you betcha.
She most certainly did. Well, thank you very much for joining me.
You're welcome.
You are a true Canadian, slowly but surely.
Right?
And thank you everybody for watching. This is Erin and Donata for Cat Chat.
See ya.
Bye.